Boy, I just like watching Banana Man.
It began as just another quiet day at the Money Bags Bank. Some people were putting money into the bank, some were taking it out. That's what the heavy mob were doing, taking money out.
This banana is loaded, and I won't hesitate to use it.
Hello, boss. What's the problem?
Problem? There's no problem, Crow. I've just captured the heavy mob single-handed, and now I'm taking them to cheaper riding.
Oh, very, very good. Well, now, Banana Man, I shall help you.
No offense, Crow, but I really don't need your help.
You don't? Oh, I see. Oh. Well, in that case, I shall be on my way, I suppose. Sometime. All together then. All together. Come on. Say bananas.
Bananas.
Now, come on, Morris. Yeah. Give us a little smile. Come on, let's see those pearly nuggets. There we are. And hold it.
We have a dozen colored prints and a white almond, Chief. That's all right with you.
Now then, Chief O'Reilly. Any other difficult, dangerous, or suicidal jobs today?
Oh, yes, Banana. There's a mystery at the old abandoned mine.
Good.
Someone with a powerful machine is digging away. And if it isn't stopped soon, you know what's going to happen? The whole town will collapse.
Really, O'Reilly? That sounds like the work of the mole. But the last time I saw him, he was digging his way down to the inside of the world. To China, or Australia, or Wigan. I'm on my way.
There was the gold mine. The great crime fighter saw the shaking tower. He heard the mole digging away. To him, it smelt trouble. But there was no time for a spelling lesson either, Banana Fans.
Come out, come out, wherever you are, mole.
And out came the mole machine, ready to crush or drill anything in its way. But Banana Man would go down fighting.
I wonder what I should do now finish watching Banana Man. I am kind of hungry. I know, I'll go to a restaurant.
Restaurant, yay. Okay guys, so I'll see you when I'm at the restaurant.
Hi guys, I'm back and I'm going into Sunnyhill.
Okay, I'll see you guys when I'm inside.
Hello guys, I'm back and I've ordered my dinner and I'll see you when I've got my dinner. And yeah, I'll see you when I've got my dinner. And I'm eating my dinner and I'll see you when I have dessert and I'll order it before I obviously get it, okay? So, okay guys, I didn't have to order my pudding, so I've just ate it, as you can see. I'll see you guys when I'm in the car now, because I'm going in the car now. I'll see you guys. Okay, so I've just ate dessert and I'm going home. Okay guys, I'll see you in my next episode. Bye!